Hey, welcome back after a quick cut. And yeah, I still didn't end the session. I was planning on ending the session on rage quitting because I died, but since I'm fully equipped again, I don't matter. I was level 20, what, 6, 8, something like that. Yeah, that's too bad. But it happens if you just jump off fucking mountains like an idiot. It was well deserved, not gonna lie. Okay. Well, I don't have that much gold anyways. Ah, fuck. Oh, I do have. Where did I get all that gold from? Why did I collect it? What did I thought is it's useful for? Why is there a diamond axe? Yeah, 20 golden apples. Ah, nice, 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 nice. Since I'm low level, I might as well do that. Well, that's not low level, is it? Yeah, fuck's sake. Now I broke the enchantment on the. Okay, no, I didn't. All good. All good. I could slap a mending book on that one. Yeah, but. I really need my boots. Let's go mine a bit. That tunnel long enough? Yeah, I'm sure it is. So how far are we? Yeah, it's 2,400. Wasn't I like that far already? I was almost there. Ah, fuck, I shouldn't have gone back. Hello there. Oh, that TV guy has a shop. Where does he even know me from? I can't remember him, to be honest. How rude of me. Level 15 and a half. So it sounds like we are halfway through, but we are not because it's getting harder and harder. Yeah, let's get lost, huh? Fucking flowers. How much here is it? What? No, 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 no. Fuck. High water? Where is it coming? Yes, mine. No? Yes. No? Yes. Fuck. If I jump down here, will I ever find back? No. Let's go. FK for a second. I'm back. If you didn't notice. Who is charged 2013? He can play 2v2t like anyone else. Oh, he's actually online, and it's 2013. Should one know him? Let me do a quick research on that name. You know, always ask questions, stay informed, and do your research. Chart 2013. It's a Reddit user. He's on the 2v2t wiki and he's on YouTube. The site uses fucking cookies. No, I don't agree. Fandom. Our partners use technology. No cookies. Okay, let me open that in a. I don't have a Tor browser installed. Whatever. Overview. Posts. So he has 1,990 subscribers on YouTube. That is actually more than I have on this channel, if you think about it. 9 Griefing Corbus and Cursion. A fake Griefing, a fake 2011 base. Doesn't seem to be like how people hated on him. It kinda seemed like he is some famous YouTuber bringing new players on the server, you know, the classical enemy of a 2v2t veteran. But he just seems to be an active 2v2t player. Wow, so much coal. You might try to contact that Jared guy and try to beg for some items. I'm gonna ask him if he's friendly or not. Wasn't I coming from that direction? Uh-huh. I was coming from here. Doesn't look like. Sure, there's a dead end here. Yeah. So this one as well. Okay. Then I must be coming. What? Where did I come from then? What? I remember coming from this direction. No way. I don't get it. I'm lost. Wow. Boy, chill. Oh, height 11. Yeah, I might get back to my tunnel if I dig this direction. Wow. Mm-hmm. Shouldn't I reach it by now? I feel like I'm digging the wrong direction. Or is this the cave where I arrived? Might be. Yeah, it looks like. Yeah, a tiny URL link. Ah, I failed to message. Isn't it tell? Does message actually also work? Oh, it also works. Okay. What? My account is being managed by VoQ, the most advanced auto queuing service. Okay. Okay. Hello. That was kind of unexpected. Anyways, only on 2B. Is that where I come from? Yeah, I remember placing that cobblestone, but that is not where I came out with my tunnel. So much ores, that's awesome. Hello, witch. Wow, fucking. Ah, I thought it was, you know, blaze rods. but it wasn't. Hello. Yeah, I can. Well, I can wait. Throw away this. Yeah, and I also don't need that. No. Yes. I don't know. Did it work? Yes. The same link from Heartbroken that he accidentally whispered. Oh, come on, where's my. Where did I come from? Hello, creeper, don't mind me. Doesn't help me though. Codename Okasus. Wasn't that the guy who was zigzagging the map? Or was that the guy who was asking about end structures or something and flat walls? Should I burn some iron? I will most likely forget it there, won't I? I really don't understand why I don't find my my tunnel, my base. Aren't these exactly my base coordinates? Okay. Yeah, I shouldn't lose my stash, that would be bad. String. Yeah, fuck it. Where's my home? Maybe I need my x-ray. Wait, let me quickly mine here and then activate my x-ray. Why did I pronounce that so weird? Can everyone sleep so it's day, please? Yeah, in the beginning of this session I was talking about not being rude and like not being toxic environment, and that I somehow wish it would be a nicer place, and then I chat like such an idiot. Yeah guys, sleep or leave please. Yeah. I wish you could see how many people muted you. Oh, wow. That was stupid to put in more than one stack, wasn't it? Fuck. Ha. Oh, fuck, I don't need a helmet. At least now my iron is not more than one stack, huh? I'm still here, by the way. I'm just waiting. Cool, should I... The gold? No. Yeah, no, let's not do that. So... What's the plan? How do I find back home? I have no good idea. I mean, if it's not there, where is it then? Maybe this there. $3,165. That is most certainly how you the right height. 11. Yeah, no, that's not it. I take those though. Fuck. This is not it. I should be so close. I wonder if I go in the wrong direction, if I missed it already. Should I dig myself up now? Like, I most certainly did not come from that direction, but a mineshaft. Well, that could be my mineshaft from under my base. It could be. Oh yeah, baby. Yet another spawner, huh? I think I've never found so many spawners in one world. Huh. Yeah, I have that, like, fuck that disc. Collect them. Yeah, I can, right? Do you see something that I don't see? Should we try to carry that disc for, like, yeah, to leave the fucking ender side here? Yeah, obviously. That's so much coal, but I really would like to go up and empty my inventory real quick before I continue digging so many ores. You know what? I will dig straight up now. 28, that can take some time, but that's fine. idea. Nasty little ocean. Well. So, where am I? Yeah, I think my home is exactly here, is it? It should load in 3, 2, 1, load. Fuck. No, what is this place? What are those trees? 3, 2, 1, load. Fuck, where am I? Can I take something in? Yeah, if I try. Oh yeah, I can also put in some lapis. Nice. Yeah, I still don't know where I am. Almost at 1 hour already. Don't feel like I will make it home in this episode. But that's okay. We are at the overworld, that's fine. Can collect some leather. Where am I? What is this? I'm like somewhere super near my home. Lost to my own garden or something like that. But I love the cows that are spawning here. So many. Rockets. Oh yeah, I'm back here again. Fair. Running circles, huh? Hi, cows. I love the sword. It's so much fun to kill cows with it. So much fun. Hi. pins. I do not really have a slot in my inventory left for damn pumpkins. But I can arrange something. Wow, iron. Please don't drop it. Thanks. So, an apple. No way. No, 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 no. Give me that apple. Come on, come on. Ha. Two apple. Come on, that's too good. Too good to be true. What a nice place, huh? Maybe it needs some torches. Oh, apple, 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 apple. Oh, I got it. Okay, I guess that's the end of this episode. You might be wondering what the fuck I am doing here, and the answer is simple, I'm having fun. Yeah. So we'll see you in the next episode.